The following contest is for the WWE Women's Championship. On the way to the ring, from Florida, the superstar. And introducing the challenger, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Candice.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will tonight.
Now remember, kids, whatever you do, don't try this stuff at home. Look at that. No fear whatsoever. What an amazing superstar.
A striking elbow staggering the opponent. You've got to ask yourself, how much punishment will these superstars be able to withstand tonight?
I don't know, JR, but I think they're pretty intent on finding out.
They certainly are. I don't know how it's going to end, but I can guarantee you they're going to leave it all in the ring. A stiff shot with the elbow. Maneuver. What a crushing leg drop. And that's a stiff kick. Oh man, this might be the difference maker in this match. Look at the force behind that leg drop.
Can you believe we're actually watching these superstars go at it, JR?
And here's the pin. One, two. A count of two, and the referee's hand was coming down for the three.
Ow, what an elbow.
And there's the takedown. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. That elbow did some damage. What a fierce kick.
There's the reversal.
Uh-huh.
Candice's opponents should always be quick on their toes. One wrong move, and she'll be all over.
The way you say it, King, it sounds like that might be the right move. I'm sure it's a lot worse than that.
Superstars wrestle each other.
Me too, King. This one has the potential to become an instant classic.
Oh, the elbow connects. There's the pin. One, two.
There's the kick out. I thought that was it for sure.
Just about take your head off. Let me tell you, JR, you won't see action like this anywhere except on Raw.
A textbook reversal there. Here's what the fans came to see. Looking at a pinfall here, folks.
Two, three. Oh my gosh, it's over, JR.
Here's your winner, and still the WWE Women's Champion, the Superstar.
You talk about a restaurant-quality beatdown. There's no question who won that one.
Not after the referee counted the three count, JR. That's about as decisive as you can get.
What an amazing match. I certainly would not be adverse to seeing a rematch. Yeah!